Hello guys, this is Chrystelle. All right, so for this week's video, I want to show you several outfits with a turtleneck because I think turtlenecks are really awesome and you can wear them in different ways, classy, more casual. So I want to show you, with my French touch, of course, different ways to wear a turtleneck. Let's do it. So to start, of course, I'm wearing my black turtleneck, some classy black pants, a blazer black and white Chanel style, and I added a pearl necklace, Tahiti pearls. A long necklace, and I think it really adds to the outfit. Now a bit more funky style, my black turtleneck of course, a mini light pink skirt, a sleeveless faux fur jacket, and beige boots to go with the jacket. I think it's a super cute style for winter with black tights, of course. Alright, so this look is a lot more casual and a bit like a cowgirl look, with jeans, light jeans on the bottom, a brown leather belt to match with the boots, and a sleeveless jeans jacket on top. And as you can see, I'm wearing a long necklace. It's a dream catcher, a blue dream catcher to go with the jeans, of course. And I think it's a super cute outfit, actually. This outfit is a lot more classy, with a pencil skirt, a black blazer, with some grey on the sleeves, on the wrists. And for my French touch, I added a grey and black scarf. For this next outfit, of course, my black turtleneck, grey-black jeans, slim jeans, with a black belt. I'm wearing a white jacket with some beige design on it to go with the beige boots. And my French touch is this white jacket with the beige designs on it. I think it's really nice and to go with the boots. And it adds to the outfit, definitely. And for this last outfit, I'm wearing some light pink pants. Of course, my black turtleneck. I added a grey cardigan on top of that. And my little French touch is this bee brooch. So the outfit is not plain and less boring. Et voilà guys, we're done for today. I really hope it gave you some ideas on what you wear if you wear a turtleneck. That's the idea, to give you different ideas on what you can wear and how it's gonna look, because it can look classy or casual, as you've seen in the movie. So please leave me some comments, tell me which outfit you preferred, and of course subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for being here and for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye!